One day, my mom came home and she was holding a cup of coffee with a paper coffee sleeve. And we just got assigned the project for CBL and we wanted to do deforestation. And we came up with all the subtopics, like all the like problems that are causing deforestation. And we thought of ideas how we could stop those things that are causing deforestation.
Coffee sleeves waste a lot of paper because they're made out of cardboard. It takes 324 liters of water to make 1 kilogram of paper.
And I was looking at it and I was like, maybe I can do something with the paper coffee sleeve.
We thought of the most realistic thing that we knew we can do. And Lucy and Charlotte both have sewing machines and they know how to sew. So we hosted a clothes drive and people gave their old clothes and we cut them out and we made them into coffee sleeves.
I sewed some of it and my friend sewed some of it too. And they have like a keychain clip on them so people could attach it to their bag so they don't forget it when they're going to get coffee, so it's reusable.
Right now we have a box of our reusable coffee sleeves in Bardona, the coffee shop. We've already emptied the box one time. A lot of people are using them in the coffee shop, so we just had to refill it again. CBL can help kids learn how to do stuff in real life. It's more hands-on and you get to actually do the project.
And in this class, we actually have to create the thing to solve the problem.
It feels pretty cool because I've never had that experience before where I have my own, like something that I worked on in a store in real life. It makes me feel good that we're helping the world.